Madam, geez, what does Scotland have to do to get your attention? We've voted in Westminster, Holyrood and European elections and two referendums. And never a reaction from you. Except maybe the odd snide remark to one of our MPs at Westminster. Riled, I've decided to write this letter.